What's up? Karibu sana ndani ya Mkenya Marekani. Today I've been wondering, why is it that Men's International Day is aligned up with World's Toilets Day? Hey. Yani mwanaume tunafanana na choo. Jesus Christ. Huh? I've always wondered, why is it that men are not celebrated? I've been looking at Google. Anytime there's any other holiday, I will not mention any other holiday, Google is all about putting their emojis, even on Facebook, everywhere, YouTube, you find all those holidays are celebrated. But a man who is the head of the society is not celebrated. Yeah? Tell me what you think about it. Is it paining you? Yeah? Tell me if you are a man and you got a flower today. Tell me if you are a man and you got a gift today. Tell me down below the comments. And by the way, if you're new here, please make sure you subscribe and click that bell so that anytime we upload any new content, you'll be notified. So this story of Men's International Day, I don't know if to you it came as a surprise that it coincides with World Toilets Day. You know, I've been checking on Twitter what some people have been saying, and wow, this is crazy. Let me see some of the comments here. Today is International Men's Day and World Toilets Day. Is it a coincidence? I think not. We want to know who was in the board to decide that Men's International Day should coincide with World Toilets Day. At because men are trash. If you say men are trash and your uncle is still alive, your dad is still alive, which other men are you talking about? help me. Some people always say men are dog, but I'm always like, into that bracket, are you including the men that are around your life, like the one who gave birth to you, if you have a grandpa, if you have even on your mom's side, you have uncles, I believe you have beautiful people. And we might be joking about this, but when it comes to the suicide numbers, the number of men is always high. Some of these small things, they are the ones that contribute to that. So let's all appreciate men. Let's appreciate men. Let's love our men. Yeah, we know we are not so perfect, but is there any human who is perfect? There is no human who is perfect. Yeah, let me see. A lot of people here are commenting. Just found out that that today is both International Men's Day and also World's Toilet Day. This world is not our home. You see. You can send somebody to their grave, realizing that the only importance in your life is that toilet and man. Toilet and man. No. Let's get serious a little bit. We want to know who was in that boat to decide that the calendar on the 19th, it should coincide man and toilet. You know what? One of the very best comment I read today is that it coincides because toilet and a man, they are very important in the society. You cannot do without any of them. Do you agree with that? That men and toilet are very important component in this life. You cannot do without them. Yeah. So tell me if that is what you think. Let me see some of these comments. this one is a bit out of the way. Men's Day and Toilets Day are celebrated on the same day. Guys, don't get disheartened. Girls sit on both of them. Where? I didn't say that. Where? I want to know who was in the room when it was decided that International Men's Day was going to be on the same day as International... I want to know who decided that International Toilet Day was going to be in the same day as International Men's Day. Is it a conspiracy theory? Well, so guys, let me know what you think. Let me know what you think, because this is serious. This is serious. But my message today is let us raise men. Let us raise men. that will raise their children not as dogs, not as toilets, not as deadbeats, but as people who can hold this society together. Let us bring those boys to become men of valor, okay? Men of importance, of importanta. Yeah? They had to come up with International Toilet Day to counter International Men's Day just to weaken the patriarchy. But that doesn't alleviate our tribalism. We must remain dangerous cabron because these women deserve less. I didn't say that. Guys are getting harsh here. Guys are getting harsh. Well, tell me your thoughts, by the way. Tell me your thoughts. I want to hear this. I want to hear this. But today is International Men's Day, as well as World Toilets Day. Thank you for your attention. I'm telling you, guys got really... So, for me, I take this because I've read a lot of comments going on around, because this has been a trending topic today. What I'll go with is men are very important. And somebody said, we'll continue putting Men's Day together with the Toilet Day until the men learn how to drop that seat down. Wanaume tunaka mtindo, like you go to the bathroom, you know, most of the time you have to put it up, yeah, because you don't want to sprinkle everywhere and then your daughter, your son, everybody comes and sit back on that. So we have to do the necessary, but then we don't remember to bring it back. So that makes a lot of people so mad. So otherwise, guys, let me know on the comment below. Tell me how you feel about it. But my learning experience for today is that we need to raise those men that are well behaved, so that we will reduce this issue of being compared with toilet dogs. Is not a good thing. It's sending a lot of men in the grave. So please help us raise those boys to become men that you desire. Don't just keep saying men are dog, men are toilets, men are these, men are... But what are you doing about it? You have small boys around you. Are you raising them to that capacity that you want to admire? Yeah. We wow, some comments even I can't read some of the comments here. Way. But let's learn to appreciate our man. Let's learn to appreciate our dad. I know it's over. The International Men's Day is over. But just text your dad, text that brother, text your uncle, and tell them they are loved by you. Appreciate them today. Because sometimes you don't appreciate something, but when it's gone, that's when you're like, wow, I really miss this thing. Yeah. So please take your time and appreciate those men around you, so that we may feel like that presence. Yeah. You know, I can't compare a man's day with any other day. Even I believe today the dogs have been taken care of better than a man. Yeah. If you've received a flower as a man, tell me, text down below, text me. Yeah. Tell me, if you received a flower, some money, M-Pesa, Cash App, anything, let me know. And if you are the one who sent something to the man, let me know also. Because we'll also need to appreciate you. If you remembered your man today, we'll appreciate you in a big way. So please, guys, I'll not keep you long. Let's keep subscribing. Support Mkenya Marekani. We are here just to encourage one another. And yeah. Click that bell and comment down below what you think, and let's go on from there. Ama namna gani? Cheers!